I've had a lot of teachers in my life, like so many of us, and I'm a teacher myself. But there's one teacher I'd like to point out from my past, and that's from the fifth grade. And I was in the fifth grade in 1960. My teacher's name was Mrs. Wheatcroft. Well, 1960 was important because we had a presidential election going on between John Kennedy and Richard Nixon. So my teacher said, "Let's have a class election." And she said, "Terry, would you like to be Richard Nixon?" And I said, "Sure." So she gave me a campaign manager, and we put on a whole set of debates. And I was going up against a guy with freckles named John Dobbs. And I learned about Nixon, I learned about Kennedy, and I outdebated John Dobbs using Nixon's phrase, the art of the possible, and I won the election. That didn't happen in real life.